The Dallas Cowboys select Bradlee Anae here in round 5. Tom, you're the host of the Cowboys Report, so take it away.
It's like the Cowboys are just drafting off of my board, Harrison. Bradlee Anae is my best player left. Look, he's not a great athlete. I think that's the reason why he's fallen down all the way into the back end of round 5. I think that's the reason why here. But guess what, man? He was good at Utah. Like, at a certain point, yeah, you got to move on from the athletic concern and just be like, you know what?
BPA, baby.
He's a good football player. All right? I like him. He was my number 10 edge rusher in a pretty down class. He's good with his hand usage. He's well refined. He's developed. He beat the crap out of Pac-12 off the tackles. 3 straight years at Utah. 10-plus tackles for loss and 7-plus sacks. Is he bendy? Is he freaky? No, not really. The length's not great either. I know the traits aren't there. The testing is poor, but he's refined. This is great value in round 5. The Cowboys are crushing this draft. I mean, maybe I'm using like a Tyrone Crawford, but I love it, man. This is a good pick by the Cowboys. They're balling.
I'm starting to think that Tom is also connected in his ear to the Cowboys war room because they keep taking his best player available. They've done it, 4 times now? CeeDee Lamb was his BPA. Trevon Diggs was like top 3 on your board. Also, Neville Gallimore was high on your board. Reggie Robinson was a good pick as well. And now you get Bradlee Anae here in the 5th round. The Dallas Cowboys are crushing it.
I'm a huge fan. Now, he'll slot in as a defensive end. He played a lot of right defensive end. That's over the left tackle at Utah. I am surprised he lasted this long. I know that there are athletic concerns, but at a certain point, man, take the good football player. That's what Dallas has done.
I think he can be better than Dorrance Armstrong.
Yeah, I like Anae more than I liked Armstrong coming out. I completely agree on that one.
So go ahead and give us a one-word reaction to the pick, Tom. Value. What are your thoughts?
Steal. Great. There you go. I'm a huge fan of what the Cowboys are doing. This is one of my favorite drafts I've ever seen them put together.